Welcome to RHS-TV. I'm Madison Bartlett.
And I'm Kim Boniuto.
Attention juniors attending the MTSU field trip on Monday.
A $7 meal voucher will be issued by MTSU for lunch at an on-campus venue.
Please bring extra money to cover any additional food expenses.
Hey Maddie, do you like dogs?
Yeah.
Well, here's Seddon in his awesome dog park.
I'm Seddon, owner of Seddon's Dog Park. You might have heard of us on Yelp. 5 stars. Pretty great here. We treat animals with the utmost respect. Hey! Stop eating grass! I'm well respected in the dog park community. I've been at this game for 3 years. Yeah, 3 years. I put my heart and soul into this place. I mean, just look around. The groundscaping is amazing. I did not spare any expense for this dog park. Woodford. The dogs here are always happy. Just look at that face. This place is a paradise for dogs. They never want to leave.
Applications for Rho Kappa can be picked up in Ms. Sykes' room, D125.
All sophomores and juniors are eligible to apply for the Social Studies Honor Society.
Applications are due April 8th.
Maddie, do you have your phone?
No, it's in the pocket.
Oh, well, speaking of that, here's a PSA about it.
All right, guys, let's get started. Everyone, make sure you put your phones up, and we've got an exciting lesson for you today.
Every day at Ravenwood, over 1,600 kids are forced to hear those dreaded words.
All right, so I need to know what you guys are working on and what your projects are. Excuse me. Why is your phone not up? Why is your phone not up? This needs to go in the pocket, and you need to go up there and put yours in the pocket right now.
Phone pockets are spreading like a disease, out with a vengeance to take our phones. Phone pockets everywhere are holding our cellular devices against their will, while students are forced to learn about the relationship problems of the circle. As you walk into each classroom, every day you can feel the world suffering. A phone hung up on a wall not being used, and a user being kept from their phones. Phones are meant to be used, not abused. Help us to break them out of jail.
Hey Carter, what's wrong?
Oh man, I'm just having a terrible day.
Well, I do have some gum that's really good that might help you. Here you go.
Thanks.
Hey man, I have to take the class. I hope it can help. See you, dude.
Get extra, give extra.
Gonna extra gum, man?
No man, I don't!
There's a spring musical tonight and runs until next Monday.
Tickets will be on sale during lunchtime for $5, otherwise $10 at the door.
Up next is a video by Ava, Savannah, and Kinley recapping the art show.
Hi, I'm Ms. Watts, and I teach art and digital art here at Ravenwood High.
My name is Christy Douglas. I'm one of the art teachers at Ravenwood High School.
This is 14th annual Fine Art Show.
We have art students all the way from Art 1 to our most advanced class, AP Studio Art.
I'm Mari LaGrange. I'm a senior here at Ravenwood. I submitted basically my entire portfolio here today. I'm here so I can know what other people are thinking when they draw and so I can take inspiration from that.
Hi, my name is Adam. I'm in 11th grade, and I'm here to see my friend's artwork.
We have two outside judges that are Nashville artists come and select winners in each category.
Mary Kate Douglas. I'm in 12th grade. I'm a senior, and I'm here at the RHS Art Show for because I'm an AP Art student, and this is my booth. Try to draw from life as much as possible. Like our still life was just a picture we set up in class and took a photo of.
It's great fun. There's lots of awards given out and lots of categories. And it's a great way to honor all of our students and all the beautiful work they created all year.
That's awesome. I love art.
Hey, Kim, have you seen Kung Fu Panda?
Yes, I love that movie.
Well, that's good, because up next is Kung Fu Kaysen.
What's up, Raptors? I'm gonna teach you the art of intimidation. Step one, hydration. Very important because of the viscosity of your body levels. Step two, stretching. Can't intimidate anyone if you don't stretch. When you're stretching out your loins, groins, and sirloins, it's telling your opponent, hey, back off, don't mess with me. Step three, gotta get angry. You know, it's all just a mental game in your head. You gotta get pumped, you gotta get pumped. Intimidate your opponent. Step four, pop your joints. Gotta get a little knuckle action in there, crack the neck. This shows your opponent that you're flexible and that you will never crack under pressure. Crack the knees, crack the foot, crack the back, crack the chest. And now you're ready.
That was even better than Kung Fu Panda.
I know, right? That was so satisfying.
At least one thing is satisfying because this next video isn't.
I knew I should have gotten Thunder Trucks.
This year's RHS Junior Senior Prom will take place on Saturday, April 27th at Oz Arts Nashville from 7 to 11 p.m.
Tickets are $60 if purchased before April 14th and $65 thereafter.
The last day to purchase tickets is Thursday, April 25th. Tickets will not be sold at the door.
Tickets can be purchased with cash or check made payable to RHS every day during senior and junior lunch beginning Thursday, March 28th or online. Well, anyways, up next is Balloon Drop by Houston and Zane.
One eternity later.
Go.
Thanks, guys.
That's all for this week.
I'm Kim Burrito.
And I'm Madison Bartlett.
See you next week. Hey, Maddie, catch.